I mean? Hey, you know what we got next? We got Jimmy's Jig. Now, it says here, this is from a record called Andy DeJarlis. You can see it back here. Plays tribute to Jim McGill. Now, Jim McGill was a big guy from over in the Ottawa Valley, I think. And so he must have written Jimmy's Jig. Somebody let me know if that if he's the composer of Jimmy's Jig. Key of G, though.
Here we go.